Why is this man still teaching?
Can I read you a couple of emails?
Sacked from Adelaide's public schools for pursuing a 12-year-old student.
I wish we had 20 more PC lessons so I could keep chatting you up.
Now he's tutoring primary school children.
This is red flag, red flag, red flag.
The girl's outraged parents want him banned from dealing with kids. Why South Australia needs an urgent child protection overhaul. A Nine News special investigation, Monday.